people are more stressed than ever these days.
Yeah.
But would it maybe surprise you that people are more stressed about driving today more than ever? It's actually true. So 53% of drivers say they're always or often anxious when driving, which is up from just a handful of years ago.
Mm-hmm. You know, the stress.
Yeah, I mean, there's something about driving and stress. Like, you're not alone.
Hey, 93.9 with us, Billy and Judy.
Summer officially underway as of yesterday, so your best summer memories from your childhood.
Oh, I have so many. Oh, plus that Google Buster question.
Yeah, just after 7:30. That's all on the next Billy and Judy.
$500,000